Today is 26 January, an important day for every Indian citizen. It marks the day when India became truly independent and from when our constitution came into effect.
For the last few months, the COVID-19 virus has had its impact on every segment of life. It has posed a severe threat to our existence as a whole. We have been forced to accept the feelings of grief and bereavement caused by the loss of our loved ones. At this critical juncture, the frontline workers like nurses, doctors, and policemen have, with their all tireless efforts, come forward to contain the spread of the virus.
A great salute to them all!
Due to their effort, this pandemic situation is now gradually improving. Different sectors which remained closed during lockdown are now reopening.
But what about us? We are still encased in our homes. When will the schools reopen? Really, missing the school very much. For almost a year, we are getting our classes in a digital platform. Though, we didn't miss our lessons and have become very tech savvy. Still, badly missing our classrooms, our friends, our teachers, the chalk, duster, blackboard, in fact, the entire environment of the school.
कोई कोई आंखों में जो मीठे मीठे सपने क्या ये दिल करे पहले पहले दिन की ये नई नई सुबह आओ चल करे गम को चबाते जाए सबको बताते जाए अपनी हसरतें यार मत भूले जगह है ये बड़ी खुल सुनो सुनो जरा लेट मी से
भूलेंगे हम तो नहीं सोचेंगे हम भी कभी स्कूल के ये दिन सभी आएंगे ना 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 सीखेंगे हम ये यही
Yes, of course, the time has come for the schools to reopen. The vaccine is surely a ray of hope for us. But remember, we have to still continue this new normal life. When you will back to school, few precautionary measures positively have to be taken.
इतनी शक्ति हमें देना दाता मन का विश्वास कमजोर हो ना इतनी शक्ति हमें देना दाता मन का विश्वास कमजोर हो ना हम चले नेक रस्ते पर हमसे, भूल कर भी कोई भूल हो ना, इतनी शक्ति हमें दे ना दाता, मन का विश्वास कमजोर हो ना।
जगमगाएंगे जगमगाएंगे जग में, जितने अंधेरे भी हैं हम मिटाएंगे, हम मिटाएंगे जग में।
A break of several weeks have had a devastating impact on the students' motivation, progress and learning. Reopening of the school is undoubtedly the need of the day. Following the precautionary measures, we can soon reunite with our friends and teachers, and that day is not too far.
Awareness is like the sun. When it shines on things, they are transformed. Let us not look back in anger, nor forward in fear, but around in awareness. And this can only remove black clouds from our lives and show us a new sunshine.
I'm a fucking kid, you know. I'm a fucking kid.